Alle kolencentrales in Nederland moeten dicht voor 2020. Dat is het pleidooi van 60 hoogleraren in de aanloop naar de grote milieutop volgende week in Parijs. Want anders gaat het nooit lukken om de duurzaamheidsdoelen te halen.
Fossil fuels have been providing us with energy where and whenever we want. Recent years, we are working really hard to accomplish an energy transition towards renewable energy sources like the wind and the sun. However, this renewable energy is not always there when we need it most. We need to capture large quantities of renewable energy and be able to store and transport it. We are Team Solid, and we propose iron powder as an energy carrier. You start out with oxidized iron, or rust. By adding renewable energy, this iron oxide is reduced to iron powder, which then contains the energy. You can store this powder for prolonged periods of time or transport it across the globe. To use the stored renewable energy, wherever and whenever you like, you can burn the iron powder. You could, for example, use the energy for a power station, to drive a truck, or to sail a ship. During combustion, the iron powder is converted back to iron oxide, which is captured to complete the cycle. We are going to build the world's first circular power plant running on metal fuels. This system will not only generate electricity, but also hot tap water. So, we dare to ask the question.
Are you open-minded enough to let us burn iron?
Hey!